Shortly before 8 o'clock this morning, 4100 block of South Hydraulic, got a report of a mobile home on fire. Crews showed up. The first arriving crews found heavy smoke coming from it. All the occupants self-rescued themselves before we arrived. We did send one occupant to the hospital via EMS for smoke inhalation. Crews got a quick knockdown, and the cause is under investigation right now, and I don't have a damage estimate yet.